Hold on to yourself, for this is gonna